better to draw it out. Bought some time.
Prophet and his followers have been.
Damn it!
The fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire.
Cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the Lost City. Must be something up there.
The Maria.
Now to find out what's up there. Why were they carrying so much wealth with them? Archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
It's done.
Ha! I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true. I can do for him now.
All units just got word.
We're gearing up. I was on the
Dean is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up on these mountains. Hold up. I'm gonna check it.
Understood.
There's more of them arriving.
Until we get someone out here to shut that pump off, I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms re-established with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. They took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing Command wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds, and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir. Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
see anything out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit, this was supposed to be a routine op.
The path is never easy, but Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you...
An old Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
Shoot him! He'll talk, or he'll bleed out.
Put a bullet in the fucking head. Now! Oh, let's go. Clock's ticking. He's dying.
What do I want to know?
Not just you. Your whole family. Everyone. They'll all die slow, while on the watch.
You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people?
The Red Army. How's it looking?
I'm not sure I can stop the leak. This doesn't work. Let's crimp the pipe and get a new valve.
Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that thing steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Lose all this goddamn fuel. How's it look?
Damn it. Come on.
Hold on. That's too much force. Take it easy.
Goddamn thing is rusted through.
How's it looking?
I'm not sure.
To destroy that tank. More Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working. Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. Without being seen. Must be another way.
Man down!
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Who are you, people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Roth is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However, he tried to teach me today. I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for. Bless him for trying, though. I don't think there'll be any more lessons somehow.
Roth always said I must have gotten my sharp eyes and steady hands from Mum. That summer, he taught me to shoot instead. I took to it. Maybe too well.
Transmitters destroyed?
I haven't found them all yet, but I will.